negative thought complete itself in your head. And I like to say that if the negative thought or sentence completes itself, no sweat. Just don't let the negative paragraph complete itself. And if the paragraph completed itself, no biggie. Just don't let the negative page complete itself. Too late? All right. Well, don't write a short story. Too late for that? Okay. Well, don't make that a novel. The point is simple. We need to, quote, put every negative thought out of your mind once and for all. Holmes continues by saying, quote, declare your freedom. Know that no matter what others may say, think, or do, you are a success now, and nothing can hinder you from accomplishing your good. All the power of the universe is with you. Feel it, know it, and then act as though it were true. This mental attitude alone will draw people and things to you. Begin to blot out, one by one, all false beliefs, all ideas that man is limited or poor or miserable. Use that wonderful power of choice that God has given you. Refuse to think of failure or to doubt your own power. See only what you wish to experience.